Hi, everybody. Welcome to Couch Talk with Cruz and Julia.
How's everybody's Friday going?
Are you guys excited? Because we don't do stuff like this all the time. This is a pretty special night, you guys. Like, we're stoked about this. You guys excited?
Yeah. Who has heard the new song today? Trust My Lonely? So good, right? All right, well, let's make sure she knows how good we think it is. Make some noise right now for Alessia Cara.
Hello. Whoa, I almost just slid all the way off this platform. How are you? Thank you for having me. Hi, guys.
How are you?
Hi.
I'm good. How are you?
You've been doing this like nonstop lately, haven't you? Just radio, new city, radio, new city, radio, new city.
Right? Yeah, it's been pretty much a different city every day, but it's fun.
You don't sleep, do you?
No, I haven't slept since 2015, if we're being real.
Since Here came out.
Since Here came out, yeah.
So what is it like the emotions the day a new song drops?
It's exciting. I mean, you don't really sleep a lot. I like stayed up all night, despite having like an early flight, just because I wanted to see what all the fans were gonna say, and you know, it's exciting because I've had this song for so long. I wrote it like a year ago, maybe even a bit more than a year ago. So like the fact that it's out for everyone's ears is like really crazy. And
so that was legit when you heard it in the car today, because we played it first on Amp Radio before anybody. That's the first time you heard it on the radio.
Yeah, thank you guys for playing it.
Of course.
Yeah, that's awesome.
It's awesome. Yeah, I was dozing off, like I was asleep because I was just tired, I guess, and I just hear it playing, and I'm like, am I dreaming? Like, what is this? And then it took me a second to realize that it wasn't, like, an aux cord. Like, it was actually on the radio. It's crazy.
You guys, it's the greatest video when you get your phones back. Go check her Instagram or ours. She's got, like, a neck pillow on, and
yeah,
she was
so
excited.
Yeah, I was so hard asleep. Yeah, I was, like, not ready.
It's like, you know, like, if you have a dog or a cat, you know, and you go, and they go.
That's what happened.
It was seriously like the cutest thing ever. She goes, is that, what?
Yeah, it was weird. It was crazy. It sounds so different on the radio, even though it's the exact same song. For some reason, when it's on the radio, it just sounds better.
Yeah, I came home really quick today to clean up, and I put it on my Bluetooth, and I'm like, this is kind of dancey. I like it.
Thanks. Yeah, it's definitely different for me. It's very up-tempo and a little bit more light, because I tend to write like some heavy stuff. So this one's a little
bit lighter. Is dancey, like, is that what you're into right now, or is it just with that song, you're like, oh, this is something different?
I think just with that song in particular, because it's a happy vibe. It's about like letting negativity go and just like trusting yourself. And I just felt like that called for something happy, you know?
Yeah, for sure. So you got the new album coming out, we heard, November-ish?
Yes. I don't have a date yet because we're still mixing it and stuff, but probably late November.
Oh, so you do it till like the very last minute you're working on it?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I don't
think a lot of people know that. It's like till the day it comes out, you like making tweaks and adjustments and stuff. It's like very.
Is it ever like really done? Or like when it's like the next, let's say you release it November, let's say 15th. On the 16th, you're like, oh, damn it, we should have changed the snare on this
all
song.
The time.
Or, oh, that one line, I should have done the other harmony. Blah.
All the time. Well, they say there's like a quote that says, like, songs/albums are never done, they're just abandoned because of time limits. And I really think that's true. You just have to let it go eventually. But there are always things that you can like tweak, and like just knowing me, I'm gonna have a million things that I wish I fixed, probably. Hopefully not, fingers crossed. Definitely on the last album though, I look back now and I'm like, oh, I wish we did this and this.
Yeah, but it's all a learning experience. I mean, how do you feel about this album compared to your last one? Like, are you so much more excited for it, or is it kind of a similar feeling?
I mean, of course the first one was exciting, but this one just feels in a sense like my first album, because I wrote everything by myself, which is a huge deal for me personally.
Yeah.
It was a personal goal. And I don't know, I just feel like this music is just so me. It's very me, and I don't know. It's like, maybe because it's been 3 years also, I've just grown so much, so this feels new and fresh and just more so like where I'm at. So it's a little bit more exciting, I think.
Well, I mean, and literally, you are growing, and that is like almost the title of the album, so.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, okay, I see the
See what I did.
Here.
See, yes.
You guys want to hear some of the new songs? That'd be okay?
Oh my gosh, okay, yeah, let's do it. So you guys would be the fourth group of people in the whole world to hear this new stuff, so that's pretty exciting. Yeah.
That is really cool.
Yeah, it's not out yet. I was playing the single for people, but it's already out, so that's not a secret. But I want to play you some of the unreleased songs off of this album, and thank you for listening and taking the time to be here. Really hope that you like it. I worked really hard on this, so I'm praying that you guys enjoy it. And thank you guys for letting me come here.
Of course.
Of course. Thank you for being here. We were so excited when we found out you were coming.
Oh, that's awesome.
We got the text, like, she's in the car. Okay, we got to get this song on. Let's do it. And then we were like, okay, our bodies are ready. And we were stoked to do that for you. So.
Thank you. That was amazing. That's so cool. Okay, so I guess I'll just get into it. The first song I thought I would play is, I'm not going to say the titles, even though they're very obvious, just to like preserve some of the mystery, even though you can probably guess within the first 2 minutes, like 1 second. But so this one is a tribute.